I'm trying to change how I choose relationships.
Maybe it's time to try something new.
Hi, you're suggesting the Dater's Handbook. It's time to bring out the checklist. George?
He's reliable, dependable.
And then Robert?
He's good-looking, he's fun.
How do I choose one of them?
I don't think that using a checklist to find love is correct. I think it should be about heart, feelings.
Dater's Handbook. On Hallmark Channel.